going up. Saint Deroin in the log cabin, Indian cave. And down this real narrow one-way road. Supposedly there's a half-breed cemetery up here, too. What'd they say, half-breed meant?
Half. White and Native American.
White and Native American. Deroin? I don't even know how to pronounce it.
Like general store in there. These two. There's one over there too.
These are shutters. Old shutters.
Oh yeah. This wasn't here yesterday. It's mud. What's it say about A.J. Ritter?
That he helped establish, it says a one-room wood is what I can do. Well, it could be.
I
pieces. Loving history. Living history, not loving.
Yeah, they must be demonstrations here.
Yeah.
Poison ivy, poison oak.
Why so? Maybe it's like washing and clothing too. This must be the last one. These are these, is this a plow or something?
I think so.
Candle dipping. Bathroom.
Shitter house.
Does it say?
No, maybe on the other side. It's in some kind of press.
Chicago Heights.
But it's got the forge.
Mill?
Mill? It doesn't say what it is on here. I assume it's like a blacksmith because it's got a forge thing there. Pump!
It's a water pump.
Say on there.
Beatrice, Nebraska. Must have been where it was made. At least I don't know what it was on the side.
Demp something. I couldn't read it.
How cool. These are traps.
Snares and. Thing. No getting into that. Trailhead to confer Half Breed Cemetery.
it?
Looks like it.
Some kind of cemetery, huh?
There's not that many graves. Plots.
Well, I think they're probably just not marked.
Yeah. Right?
That looks like it used to have a thing in it. Oh, I used to have a stone sticking out of it, huh?
Oh, yeah. I know what they did with it. That's about it. No telling how many there actually are.
And there's no sign. Like, about it.
Yeah.
Let's just go a little further, you think?
Looks like maybe there was possibly a sign or something right here, but there's not much over here, so we're not sure if stuff was damaged or taken down or what, but not much over here worth coming out here if you're curious about it.
Yeah.
Better to Google it.
Yeah.
Better Google it.